Wait, that's the armor? Right, we got ourselves Kubfu. Okay. Oh, it's level 10. How many do you need? I have a lot. Sure. Wait! These things don't just come with the software? That's bad business. Okay. Oh man. Okay. have to find 8 of these? Alright. Wait a minute, you can find Rotom in the wild? Look at here. Another Diglett. Another one. You're really gonna have to find 150 Diglets? Ridiculous. Oh my god! Oh god, I can't outrun it! I'm out here just roaming the water. Next thing you know, a Sharpedo just comes out. See? Look! I just realized that this wild area is so huge, and I kind of just wish we had a mini map because I'm not sure like the town map is that reliable. Also, another thing I just recently learned. So watch this. I brought in a few of the Pokemon that's now available. So I have Lopunny, Starmie, Azumarill, Crocodile, and Talonflame. Oh, and Marowak. But take a look at this. It doesn't show that I have captured it. I'm guessing that if you bring the Pokemon from Pokemon Home from a different game, like that Lopunny is from Pokemon Omega Ruby. I suppose that it won't count in the Pokédex. Like, I suppose the game developer now expects you to actually go out and capture these Pokemon. Like, don't bring them from Pokemon Home. Because then there's just no effort in it. Oh well, it is what it is. Wow, look at that view. Yep, it's a cave. Not gonna lie, it is a pretty interesting view. Alright, sure. We can farm Watts now. I guess we can use that to start building up the dojo. Whew. All right. 7. Whew. That's a lot. You said only a few. That seems more than a few. That's maybe like maybe 3 to 5 at least. I love how they always get that second win. Look at them go! Nice. Oh, we're still going. Okay, no more second wins. No, I'm going to just go on a catching fruit spree later. Right now, I need to grab these mushrooms. Sure. I can't see anything! I guess you're satisfied. I'll be honest, this is why we need a mini-map to wild area. Like, I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. I'm just wandering around at this point. Ready for what? Okay, I think we're going to go with the water tower. Okay, here we go. Okay, I hit everyone. Oh, that was good enough. Yes. I am sure. Like, really sure. No way, it doesn't work when they're focused. That stinks. Beat all the trainers here. This seems similar enough. Okay, this I can hit with a higher head. Helmet. way if we have it on top. Of course, it's mustard. Just turned into an anime old man. Look at those muscles. That's exactly how an elderly person in anime would look. Oh my god. I am so glad I put on the Rocky helmet. You know, we're good. I think we're good. This is cool. Surging strikes. The user. Oh. Horta's base power is down pretty low. Okay, I got your lead card now. The time's come for what?